Hey YouTube, welcome to Abby Ray Vlogs. Can you see it? A little bit. This is the first snow in Virginia. Super sized. What you doing, Ray?
We going snow my old. I got a haircut, y'all.
Yeah, no hat today. This vlog gonna be lit. He's selling some old motorcycle parts from his old bike. Hopefully the buyer buys it. But what else are we doing today?
We're going to stay tuned.
Oh, okay, stay tuned.
Let's get it.
The struggles of a two-door Jeep. Christmas. We're taking out the Jeep today, but first, you know, he has to fill it up. Gas. This is a gas guzzling Jeep, but he knew that when he got it. Damn, that's a big wheel.
Got our breakfast.
Yes, the most important meal of the day at McDonald's.
Thank you. Thank you.
I got the sausage McMuffin with egg. I usually get the McGriddles, but it's a little too fattening for me now, and I'm trying to eat healthy, so that's what I got. With my $1 large Coke, and he got, what is that, coffee?
It's a large vanilla iced coffee with extra bean.
They made it on point today?
Yep.
Because sometimes the McDonald's, they skimp out on the cream, or it's just not tasting right, but I guess today is on point. Good job, baby. Welcome to Virginia. There's a little itty bitty snow and no one knows how to drive. Even if it's just rain, people freak out. But that's why Raymar always has to have an all-wheel drive so we can drive whenever, wherever, all conditions, right?
Yeah, man. Can't wait till it snows.
Yeah. I remember when he had his, what was it, a 2013 Civic Si. We couldn't go nowhere in the winter.
That joint was slammed, that's what I mean.
It was slammed, but it was useless in the winter time. We were slipping and sliding everywhere, and then he had his Subaru.
Yeah, that Subaru, man. I tried towing people with that anywhere. And yeah. Then I got stuck, then I quit.
Yeah, but
now I got a Jeep. I'm towing semi-trucks, bro.
Bro, I'll see it when I believe it.
So I'm waiting for this guy because I'm selling my Harley parts.
Looking nice. Nice without a hat.
Bunch of quantum metal over here.
So Raymar just sold his motorcycle parts. He's been sitting on those parts for what, a couple months?
6 months now.
6 months. But everything happens for a reason. Good timing. The guy bought it perfectly, so extra.
Damn!
Oh man.
See, people in Virginia can't drive. Well, we're in Maryland.
Yeah, we're in Maryland.
Man, they just passed them.
Dang. Wait, where are those cops going?
There's
it's
nothing.
It's not ice. Not yet, at least. Overnight, that will freeze, but we'll see how serious it is. Welcome to Merlin.
Merlin.
Merlin. Baltimore, we're in the city. We are trying to find parking. That's always the worst.
Oh, look at that line. That's the line.
Oh man. We were going to the Baltimore Aquarium. It's a dollar today. And the line is, oh my gosh. That's the line. Holy balls. We should have brought an umbrella. There's the aquarium. There was absolutely no way we were gonna find parking in the streets. Plus it's raining, snowing, so we went to the closest parking garage near the aquarium, and we're just gonna have to pay $26. And at least we're in a garage. It's not snowing or raining in here. We're covered close to the area we're going to, so. And plus the aquarium, it's $1. So it just balances out the parking where you're gonna spend a lot more if it wasn't a dollar. So at the end of the day, it's a win-win.
So we're heading to the aquarium, walking down
7 flights of stairs.
Yeah, we're trying to get in line because it's a dollar. We're meeting up with the homies. I gotta piss so bad, bro.
I gotta poop.
What the?
It's so cold.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, us Asians are not meant for this weather.
It's cold, bro. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Everyone was really trying to see these damn fish.
It's for a dollar. Just the
season. We've been here for 3 hours standing in here.
Yeah.
But we made it, yeah.
Yeah, almost. Right over there is where we get the tickets. Santa?
Oh, we finally made it inside the aquarium.
Oh, I don't like that sound.
Why?
Because you seen the movie Descent? That's the sound.
So we're gonna go ahead and touch some fishes.
Nope.
I'm gonna touch some fishes. Yep, we're going. Yep.
No.
We're gonna do it.
Hold on, do it again. Do it again. Touch it again. You're not touching it. You didn't touch it.
If you guys would like to touch the jellyfish, if you could please use a few fingers, go very gently right across the top right where the smooth flower is.
That's why we do this.
Yeah, those are the red belly piranhas, so do not stick your hands in.
What do you think that one is? The stripes. He's not on the list. You gotta wait this long.
Raymer, don't even play around. just exit the aquarium.
It was pretty packed in there.
Yeah, but you know, we saw whatever we wanted to see. And the snow has died down. It is not as cold, so that's great. We are gonna go back to Woodbridge, possibly eat some Peruvian chicken, and then...
Gotta go to get my outfit for tomorrow's photo shoot.
Yeah, tomorrow is the photo shoot. He still doesn't have something to wear to match me, so we need to hurry up. And I hope there's not traffic.